Lena, can you hear me? Lena?
Glenn, are you okay? What's going on? You've got us all worried.
I'm fine, don't worry. But listen, your patient was right. There's this group here, and all of its members seem to be immune to the virus.
Immune? How is that possible?
I don't know. They're protected by some local shaman type called the Mother. Only communicates through her priests. I'll try to get in touch with them, but these people don't trust outsiders for shit.
And the farmers are all whispering about. Great to meet you. Wait, aren't you Kyle Kray? The man the farmers are all whispering about. Great to meet you.
Excuse me, you the owner here?
Oh, no.
Hey, Nuri, it's all right, buddy. Here you go. I'm Bilal. That's Nuri, my brother.
Kyle Crane.
Pleasure to... sorry. So, what can I do for you, Kyle?
Well, I heard the locals might need a hand with a few things.
Oh, yeah, Jazeer told me you'd come. I heard all about you.
Listen, I'm just trying to help the people back in the city.
Hey, helping the infected? You don't have to explain that to me. I get it. My bro got bitten about 2 months ago.
Wait, 2 months? And he hasn't turned?
I couldn't believe it either, but hey, there he is, still in working order, unlike this wreck. Just take a look at the board over there. Jazeer ain't lying. We could use plenty of help. And man, I'm envious of your ride. It's the only working vehicle I've seen for a while. Tell you what, if you bring it back here and let me look inside from time to time, I'll give it some tuning up, make it even sweeter. If you want to be helpful in the long run, take good care of it.
I'm not exactly a mechanic.
Then it's a good thing you're talking to me. Here's what you do. It'll be a long drive, but I bet my left hand it'll be worth it. There's a Silas truck stranded on a highway. Go give it a once-over, and if you find any useful parts, bring them to me.
Fuck. Power must be offline. Oh, shit, sorry. I didn't think there was anybody in here.
I'll bet you didn't, thieving little sumbitch.
Well, relax. It's not like that. I was just looking for some parts to fix up my ride. I wasn't gonna steal anything.
If it's parts you want, it's parts you can damn well buy. Jacob Graves is the name.
Kyle Crane.
Good to meet you, Kyle Crane. Now listen here. These parts is mine. You want some? I'll sell you some. But ain't nothing for free.
Right, understood.
All right.
So, what do I have to do?
First off, get this fuse to Ali at the plant. He can't do shit without it. Once you get the fuse to him, we'll get the power back. If he can keep from electrocuting himself, I mean. Guy thinks safety precautions are for pussies.
I did see a guy trying to dig a broken light bulb out of the socket with a steel screwdriver while the power was on.
Yup. Sounds like Ali. He means well anyway. So, listen, friend. Two things need to happen. One, like I said, get him this fuse. Two, we need a working insulator. Or the fuse blows as soon as he flips the switch. He says the old ones will hold, but fuck me if I believe him.
Ugh. Thank you. Thank you. Mother is good. Mother is life. Mother will help us.
What's going on here?
Well, if it isn't Kyle Crane, great to see you. And this? This is the Mother's blessing. He's one of the Faceless.
Great, I need to ask him something.
Don't you dare disturb him. His prayers are what's protecting us, don't you understand?
Okay, I won't bother him, but... I do have something for you. Bilal sends his best.
That bastard.
So that's it? You're gonna get the power running? Need anything else?
Actually, yes. Since you offered, when this ancient piece of shit broke down, the main transfer switch must have thrown. It'll need resetting.
Where is it?
Inside the dam. And I'm pretty much done here, so... Well, the faster you get to it, the better.
Mother will help us. Mother is good. Mother is life. Mother will help us. Mother is good. Mother is life. Mother will help us. Mother is good.
Simple. I'm inside. Throwing the switch now.
Great. But it didn't work, man. Try to find the main transfer switch. It must be somewhere in there. Please, hurry! up. Please, try to get it done ASAP. Hello? Crane? The Faceless said we have to pack up and go. I couldn't finish the job. Hurry up, man. We're moving to one of the shacks in the plant. Join us once you're done there, all right?
Okay, I think you're safe now. Jesus, what happened?
I don't know. He just said, we gotta go now, and let me hear. Told me to get inside and lock the door.
He's dead now.
May the mother bless his soul.
Let's go, Ali. You said you needed to finish something out there, right?
Yeah, I was almost done. Just need to flip some switches.
Well, I'll stand guard while you're doing it. You ready?
Yeah, let's go. The sooner we're done with this, the better.
Thank you. So, power's back on for good?
It's back on for now, but this old rusty broken-ass equipment? I make you no promises.
Right, fair enough. I'll be heading out then. You coming?
Nah. This place is safe now, right? I'll just hang out here. Observe for a while. Make sure it doesn't all break down the moment my back is turned.
Stranger, please come here as fast as you can. It's important.